It's that time of the year for fresh peaches. So today we're going to make a peach custard ice cream. We're going to start over here without the heat on. I've got my pan there and I'm going to put 3 cups of heavy whipping cream. And 1 cup of milk. Half a cup of sugar. And a pinch of salt. And a pinch of a salt is 1/8. 1/8 teaspoon of salt. Now we're going to turn our heat on a medium and we're going to cook this until it begins to thicken. And it will not thicken a whole lot, but we want it to thicken like when you're watching for jelly and you can take your finger and run it through on the spoon and then we know it's finished. Plus, we're looking for just a nice little bunch of bubbles around the outside edge. Okay, I have frozen peaches here, fresh peaches from last year. So I've thawed those just enough to where that they're kind of pliable and will move around. They're not completely thawed. And I'm going to put them in my blender and I'm going to puree them down so that they're nice and juicy. While this is just beginning to get hot, I'm going to add 1/2 cup of sugar to 5 egg yolks. Saving those egg whites for a nice angel food cake later on. And you want to stir that in there really good, get it mixed up. Because now I can see little bubbles forming right here at the edge of my mixture. So I know it's hot enough. And I'm going to take just a little bit. Let me use this. Dip about 1/2 cup and put into that egg mixture. And I'm going to mix that up. Okay, and I've got that mixed up pretty good. I'm now going to pour that into the rest of my hot mixture. And that's so that the eggs does not cook in it. So we've got that in there. I'm going to mix that up real good. Okay, I think that's pretty good. It all looks nice and yellow from the egg yolks. And now I'm going to strain that. This will get out any lumps that might be in there because it doesn't matter how good you are at straining the eggs. There's going to be just a tad of the egg white that will get in there and we're going to get that out of there. Okay, I'm going to turn my heat back on and I'm going to pour this egg mixture back into my pan. Whoop. And all over the stove, it looks like.
Looks like I'm cooking.
Where do you think you learned it from? Okay, and we're going to cook this until it begins to thicken just a little bit. Clean up my mess. Okay, this is just now becoming kind of to a boil. Gonna take my finger, run that over. Wicked. But look, it left that nice little. So we are ready to turn this off and remove it from the heat. And to that, I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of pure vanilla. That's one reason I like this recipe. You're getting plenty of vanilla in it. So many of them call for very little vanilla, and I like to have a nice amount of vanilla. And now we're going to add the 2.5 cups of those pureed peaches. I'm going to stir that up until it's nice and smooth, and then we're going to let it sit here until it's cooled enough to where I can put it in the refrigerator, and we will leave it in the refrigerator up to 6 hours or overnight. Okay, our ice cream freezer has been in the freezer overnight. Our ice cream has been in the refrigerator overnight, and we're going to just pour some of that into the bottom. Now we're only going to pour about half of that in there. This would make two, we've got a smaller freezer, so it would just make two helpings. I'm not licking that off. That's really good. Okay, we're going to put our
I remember someone making fun of me on that part.
Did I have trouble? Okay. We're going to turn this on, and we're just going to let that spin, whip our cream until it's beginning to thicken. Now, this will thicken to a soft serve. What we're going to do is, with the rest of it, we are going to put it in the freezer and let it freeze to a hard serve. So we're going to eat this one first. Okay, it looks like our ice cream is done. I'm going to turn that off. It's hard to hold on to because it's still icy. My container is icy. Unplug it. Give me a rag there to hold on to this. Okay, now you turn it. Okay, that's good. That was just too icy to hold on to. You couldn't get a hold of it. Lift up my container. Oh, that looks so good, does that not? Let us know what your favorite ice cream is. I've tasted this, and I tell you, it's probably my favorite ice cream. Okay, I'm going to serve this one with this big spoon to Michael. Please like and share.